much for watching my videos. Now, I am super excited because I have some awesome friend mail. So this is a collective friend mail for the whole entire month of October. You guys are amazing. You send me letters, you send me cards, you email me, and you guys send me packages. Now, it's totally not necessary. Like, I don't expect it. And it's just amazing when I do get it. So I just wanted to say thank you to all of you guys who take the time out of your day to like go to the post office, mail me stuff, letters, coupons. It's just so appreciated. So I have quite a bit of friend mail to go over. I'm super excited to share it with you guys. And I just definitely want to give credit where credit is due. So thank you so much to all of you guys. So let's go ahead and jump right in. So the first box that I received was from Mom of Four Nicole. She's a fellow YouTuber here on YouTube. I will link her in the description box so you guys can take a look at her videos. She does like daily vlogs. She does organizing videos. She does clean with me. She goes to the Dollar Tree. She goes to the 99th. Her channel is awesome and she has kids and it's just fun to see somebody else, you know, just trying to show you guys how to organize because I kind of need that. I have like a little mess going on the floor, but I'm getting ready to make some charity gift baskets. That's why it's been a mess for like a week. So she sent me this huge box right here and I'm super excited for it. Now we talk probably on a daily basis. Mom and Four and I talk quite a bit. And I was telling her about the special needs prom I'm working on. I've been telling you guys about it for a couple weeks. And she's like, I have a ton of makeup bags. Like, I got a ton of them. And I'm just like, I'll take them. I'll take them. So she sent me a ton of makeup bags and she sent me more. So thank you so much, Mama Four. I totally appreciate it. Now, the first thing in the box she sent me was this Candy Dreams Scented Shimmer Powder and Puff. So I think this is absolutely adorable. I know I'll be using this for the toy drive. And so I received this. Now she did send, and I love Simple, and her 99 is way better than my 99 because they get stuff like the Simple Hydrating Booster with mineral and plant extracts. We don't get that for 99 cents out here. I haven't even seen this out here. So she says there's a ton of them, and when she does her walkthroughs, I get so jealous because a lot of their stuff is 99 cents. So she did send me two of them, which I am super duper excited about. I cleaned my desk for the first time yesterday and now I can't find any of my stuff that I used to block the light. But yeah, I got two of these and I'm excited. I'm gonna actually save these for myself because that's one of the only few products I can use on my skin. She also sent me the HD All Night Waterproof Long Wearing Liquid Foundation. Now, I think this might be a little too light for my skin, but it might fit Amanda's skin. If it doesn't, I can definitely blend it with some of my other foundation and give it a shot if it doesn't irritate my skin. And I love Urban Decay. It's one of my favorite brands, kind of costly, so I kind of hope I don't fall in love with this, or I kind of hope it fits Amanda's skin so I don't end up jumping down that rabbit hole and end up buying it. And then she also sent me a sample of the Bite Beauty Agave Lip Balm. So I'm excited to try this. We're in winter, so I'm definitely going to need that. She also sent me a card, which I am super excited about. She's just so sweet. She's a very nice person. It says, hello, you. Oh, and she sent me some expired coupon. And I'm not going to read it to you guys, but it's just really sweet. And she's a very, very, very dear friend of mine. Oh, these are not expired. Yay, I'm excited, guys. She sent me a Tena, the Vagisil coupon, $1 off, and a $2 off L'Oreal. So I'll definitely be using those. Thank you so much. So here is another bag, and it's from Five Below, one of my favorites. Oh, this is awesome. She sent me some Gentle Clean laundry detergent packets, which is great for my blessing bags for the homeless. I love putting some of these in a Ziploc bag with a few quarters. So if they have laundry, they can at least do a load of laundry and dry as well. So thank you so much. These come in super handy. I usually do pods, but I can definitely put these to good use. Thank you. She also sent me some more St. Ives products, which I'm excited about once again. So I will probably use these, Nicole, for charity gift baskets because they will irritate my skin. I wish they didn't, but they will. So I will definitely give the Simple a try. This is the Dual Effect Eye Makeup Remover. I'm excited about that. And then the Apricot Oil Scrub by St. Ives. She sent me two of those. So thank you so much. Super excited to use these. So she sent me some clips, which will be great to put in those prom bags. So thank you so much. And they're actually really pretty. I think the girls will really like them. So I'll be adding these to their little makeup bags. And then she sent me an entire bag, guys, of makeup bags, which I'm super excited about. I mean, they're all, she sent me some mini makeup bags. Miss Daisy, don't do that. You scared me. I get so into it. I'm like, what are you doing? Okay, so she sent me some mini makeup bags. Oh, she sent me a liquid velvet. Oh, she knows I love like that velvet stain lip gloss. No. So she sent me this. I'm definitely going to try that out. Super excited. And a ton of makeup bags, guys. So I'm excited. This is definitely going to help boost my, look at that. Isn't that cute? So it's definitely going to help me get where I want to be. My goal is 150 makeup bags. So there's, I dropped one, huh, Miss Stacy? Don't grab it. So I'm definitely a lot towards my goal. Thank you so much. I'm excited for this. This is the first time I've ever worked with this organization. So I'm really excited to like just do this and just help these young girls out. Because, you know, everybody wants a great prom. So I have all these. And then she also sent me a complete bag of just all kinds of different samples, which I'm excited about. A lot of them I'll be using in our blessing bags for the homeless. So Miss Daisy, no, don't do that. So she sent me two of the Whole Blends shampoo and conditioner. Perfect. She sent me some more shampoo and conditioner. Miss Daisy, a 1 minute hair mask and a Stay Matte by Rimmel sample. See that? And then she also sent me, woohoo, another Simple, and then a small Dove bar soap, which is great. Homeless. I'm always thinking homeless, like with samples and stuff. It just works out great. They don't have a lot of room to like store things, so sometimes samples work the best if you're going to make blessing bags for the homeless. So that's everything Mama 4 Nicole sent me. Let me pull another box and I'll show you the rest of everything you guys sent me. So I'm super excited. So if you guys are subscribed to Gina Schweppe, then you know, if you watched her from Extreme Couponing to Extreme Giving video last month, you know she sent me two big boxes of feminine hygiene products for the homeless. Now, I already use those, so I can't show you exactly what she sent me, but she sent me pads, tampons, a washcloth, bar soap, and a feminine hygiene wipe. So thank you so much, Gina Schweppe. I will link Gina Schweppe in the description box. She's an awesome YouTuber as well. She does CVS hauls, Target hauls. She also is going on this weight loss journey, so she's recording that and she's taking you along with her. So I'm just super excited for Gina and her nonprofit that she's just started. So thank you so much for donating those items to me. They were definitely put to good use. I definitely gave them to Skid Row, and I also was able to give the remaining of them to an organization out there that helps women in need on Skid Row. So thank you so much. So the next box that I received was from Kim Cunningham. She's an awesome subscriber. She's my friend, and she sends me a box probably every few months. And last month she sent me a box and it was full of beanies. And if you guys watch my 99 Cent Only Store haul, you know I use those beanies for Helping Hands Giving Hope. They were making blessing bags for children and adults doing chemotherapy. So it had a beanie in it. It had just items that they can definitely use. You know, when you're going through something like that, it's very difficult, not only on your body, but just, you know, staying warm. And it's just a very lengthy and sometimes heartbreaking process. So I told Kim she wanted me to use it for Skid Row for the homeless, but I thought this was something a little bit different and a little bit more special. So I used all those beanies she sent me for that event. So I was super excited to donate those. So thank you so much, Kim. In the box was also some other goodies. She sent me, I was looking for this forever, and she's like, I found it. I was like, yay. So she sent me the RTD2 coffee mug, which I was super excited about. You guys know I don't use these things. I like put them on display because it's like Star Wars is my thing. She also sent me a Darth Vader one, but my husband took it for work. He's like, I don't have a coffee cup. I'm like, we have like 17 of them in the thing. He's like, I like this one. So Kim, thank you. He took my other cup, but I would not let him take this one. This one is my favorite. I don't know what I'm going to use it for. I want to put pens in it, but I don't want to mess up the inside. I want to actually use it, but then I don't want to break it. So I'll probably put it on display somewhere. So thank you so much. She also sent me an M for Mel. Thank you. She sent me an amazing card. I'm not going to read it, but thank you so much. And then she sent me two of these Have Faith towels, and I've been using these for the veterans charity baskets for the ladies. I've been putting, like, you know, cake mix and just all kinds of different stuff in those baskets, and they really seem to enjoy it. And these were completely sold out at my Dollar Tree, so she picked me up two and sent it to me. So thank you so much to Kim Cunningham. I totally appreciate it. Now, I also got a letter from Nolly A. She's one of my subscribers. Thank you so much. She sends me coupons every so often. So if you guys are wondering, like, why are the people sending you coupons? I do send off a box every month to Coops for Troops. I have an adopted military post there, and I send off a priority mailbox overseas, so everybody at the post can pick up coupons and use them at the commissary. So that's what I do with expired coupons, in case you guys are wondering, like, why is Mel taking expired coupons? We can't even use them. I send them overseas to help with our military troops. So thank you so much for the awesome letter and just, you know, telling me thank you. I wanted to say thank you to the last subscriber who won my giveaway. She sent me a thank you card. It was really sweet. Thank you so much. I totally appreciate it. Now, I have one last box, guys. I'm sorry this video is so long. There's just so much to go over. Jeanette Roberts is actually one of my subscribers. I met her on YouTube, and we actually met at the 99 and spent some time together. She is amazing, and she has a 99 by her, and she just loves to... She likes to shop. She's like me, but she likes to shop at a discount and find things she can either donate or regift. And she sent me a box last month. We were supposed to meet up. We didn't get that opportunity to. She was at Disneyland having a good old time, and I should have went to Disneyland and met her, but I was so busy. I think I had a bunch of stuff going on. I think that was like an event weekend. So she mailed me some of the items she had put on hold for me. Stop it. And I'm just super excited about it. So she sent me an awesome card, which I'm not going to read. She sent me some Star Wars items that she knew I would like. And it says, to Mel from Jeanette, friends estimated, established in 2019. So isn't that cute? I'll be putting that on one of my keychains. And then she sent two jumbo erasers, which I will be putting on display somewhere. I need, like, just my own room dedicated to Star Wars. She also sent me... I'm so excited. She sent me a Star Wars bag of the Millennium Falcon. So I have this. I'm definitely going to use it. And then she sent me a bunch of items that I can either use for giveaway, I can use for donate, whatever I want to use it for. So of course I'm going to use them for donate. She sent me the Cars Pixar, like, little notepad, which is really cute. She sent me a bunch of makeup brushes, guys. So I was super excited about these. I could make some very nice charity gift baskets with these. So these are the Face One Cosmetics, which we get at the 99. And they are actually really, really good makeup brushes. I use quite a few of them. She sent me the pink set, which I love. And then she sent me the silver set, which I love as well. Miss Daisy, stop. She sent me two of these perfumes, body sprays, both of them by Britney Spears. So I got two of these. She also sent me a bunch of makeup bags, which I'll be using for, and this one has stuff in it, I can feel it, which I'll be using for that prom for the special needs kids. So I'm super excited. I'm gonna open up and see what's in here. Oh, wow. It's a bunch of jewelry. Oh, this is great. A bunch of jewelry, some erasers. These are the strawberry erasers. These are so cute. I'm gonna put this aside because I'll probably use those for my back to school drive. And then I got some pearls, and these are so cute. I think these are from Old Navy. So I got those. I got some pins, some Forever 21 jewelry, and these are from the 99. Them. Oh, these are so cute too, the little hearts, and these ones as well. So I can probably use these for the prom girls, the girls that have pierced ears. So I'm gonna put these in this prom box that I'm calling it. I got some socks, which I actually should keep for myself because Penny is just, she's a sock hoarder. So she did send me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, woo, 7, 8 pairs of women's socks. And I'll probably be using these for the homeless for my blessing bag. So thank you so much. There's a lot of stuff in here. She sent me these little, you could hold your tampons in them. So I thought that was great. I purchased a bunch of these, and these really are great, especially when you're donating to the women's shelters and stuff. You can just hand them that. So that's great. She did send me a package of the Soho London makeup brushes that I picked up a bunch of, and I've been using these in my charity gift baskets, and they've been coming out great. This is a beautiful set, and these were only 99 cents. So I did pick up one. She did pick up one of those. I said I picked up another brush by Face One Cosmetics. These, which were so hard to find at the 99, these are the Tartan and Twine professional brushes. This I'll be using in a charity gift basket, because the other ones I've already used or I've given them away. So thank you so much. Now these are awesome, because I found these a while ago and the kids really loved these. So these are the Rainbow Bright and the Very Brave Day. These are the books, and they come with the sock. This was great to give to the military families for their like after school program. The girls love this. So thank you so much for giving me two more to put in that monthly charity bag that I give out every single month. Now she did send me the Cord Storage by Port Play, which I had not had an opportunity to get in the pink. They didn't have this one at my 99. So thank you so much. This is really, really nice. So got that. I got two more face masks, which I will be using for my prom little makeup bags. So super excited about that. Those goes in this bag. What else is in here? Oh, awesome. She sent me a bunch of cards. These are amazing. Thank you so much, because she knows I do a lot of friend mail. So I'll definitely be putting these to good use when I send out my friend mail or thank you cards. So I got those, a bunch of different ones. These are awesome, and these sold out so fast at the Dollar Tree. These are the Blood Circulation Elasticity Even Skin Tone Pro Tools Jade Roller. And these were at the Dollar Tree. They sold out so fast. But thank you so much for sending me some more. They look great in my charity gift baskets. She sent me some nails and some Glow Enhancer by Smoke and Mirrors. And she sent me some eyelashes, which is fantastic. And some nail polish by Sally Hansen. This is the One Step Gel. Thank you. I'll be using these for the, my goal is to put a nail polish in one of every single one of those bags I'm working on. I did get two sets of lashes. She knows I love to wear eyelashes, so I'll definitely be giving those a shot. The One Step Wet n Wild Wonder Gel, which I will definitely be putting in this because that's for the prom girls. A CoverGirl brow pencil, donate. And then an awesome aqua infused blush and bronzer by e.l.f. Cosmetics. So that is everything that Jeanette Roberts sent me. Thank you so much for taking the time to go out and mail that. It is so appreciated. So guys, that is all of my friend mail for the month of October. I know, quite a bit of stuff. Like I said, guys, I totally appreciate it. Thank you all so much for your cards, your letters, your words of encouragement, your emails. It's just so appreciated. And I just really don't know what to say or just how to thank you all. It's been an amazing experience here on YouTube. Of course, I've had hit some bumps in the road, but we are definitely moving up and moving on forward. So I'm super excited for our journey for 2020. So I just wanted to say thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. It means a lot to me that you guys all not only care about me, but you care about my nonprofit and just want to help as much as you possibly can. So it's totally appreciated. Now, I hope you guys have a fabulous, blessed day. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. And I will be talking to you guys real soon. Thanks for watching.